Welcome back to the channel, of course, but today we've got a game called Dauntless, which I'm sure you guys have seen it. It's pretty new, but I didn't play it when it first came out. Now, I wasn't gonna play this because I thought you had to have people to play with, and I didn't know how that was gonna work, but I think you can play alone. But if you can't play alone, I'm gonna see if I can find somebody to play with. What is this? Hold on, pause. I don't really know what this game's about. I know a little bit, but not too much. Okay.
It's not aisles.
It's not like a storyline.
A sky full of adventure and glory for the bold few who rise to the challenge.
That looks beautiful.
Some say the behemoths rule these islands. But we're going to prove them wrong. We are slayers. And slayers live for the hunt.
Okay, I'm a slayer. I'm about to be a slayer, at least. Now, let's just hope that video's not copyrighted, because I'm gonna leave it in the video. Okay, we can customize our character full on, baby. Can I become a male? Is that, yes, sir. Okay, let's see. What are my options? Now, I'm gonna go through this full customization. I'm gonna go ahead and get my character created, because we don't wanna go through all of that. We wanna get in here and slay out monsters and whatever you do. Oh, okay, guys, I'm about to finish making my character, but I figured maybe we can look like a drama queen. What do you guys think? No, we're not gonna go with that, but my character looks amazing. Are you ready to enter the Shattered Isle? Okay. Okay. I am here, the strongest one of all, the strongest in the world. Not yet, but we're gonna be. Don't worry. Look at that Final Fantasy sword on my back. Woohoo! What are we, coasting through the sky? We on a sky boat? Oh, whatever that is. Is that some sort of plane? What the heck?
Nice of you to join us. Take your position, Rook.
Rook? I know Rook. I'm a professional.
Listen up. I don't train failures. It's not worth my time. And time is not on our side. There are more behemoths turning up on the frontier every day. And like it or not, you lot are all that stands between them and the good people of Ramsgate. The people who pay me to make sure you know your axe from a pole in the ground.
Okay, so he clearly knows.
Just a bit of turbulence.
I look sick.
Today's the day you prove you can all be let off the leash. I'm not going to be waiting for you.
Oh, look at me.
In case things go wrong. Today you prove you're not just recruits. You're slayers.
I literally look like a winter storm. Me.
Go!
I didn't know this was a story. Uh-oh! Of course I save you. I'm a rook, right? Mm-hmm. Call me a rook again. What's my name? I ain't pulling you up. What's my name? Night.
No.
Oh, no. Okay, we lived, but he just threw me out. He threw me out like that. Oh, there's no way I'm surviving that. Oh, that's right. I'm a warrior. Oh, warrior. Let me at him. What do I got to swing this sword at? I am ready. Let's go, baby. Can we go?
Recruit, this is the bosun. We can't get to you right now. That storm didn't just blast the hull. It also drained our power. We have to make field repairs and refill the aether traps if we're going to get back to Ramsgate. That's where you come in. We spotted a rogue dasher on your island. And that rogue should contain more than enough aether to power the ship for our return journey.
Okay.
If you need advice, don't hesitate to call. We'll keep the radio on for you.
Okay, so here's the thing, guys. We're about
close to a behemoth, recruit. Strike now, or you'll never get off that island alive.
Oh God.
It's time you were on the move.
Oh God. Okay, so we're about 10 minutes into this video, or something like that.
Take a moment to check out your surroundings.
And I haven't done any fighting yet, baby. Let's go ahead and get into the... Okay, what was that? I'm grabbing stuff. I'm grabbing dash leaves. I don't know what that is. But I guess we're probably going to figure that one out. All right, hang on. Swings. Ooh! Oh, I've been waiting for this moment. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Ah! 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 Oh, these are noobs. These are noobs. This ain't no challenge for me. Come here. Where you going, bro? You see me kill your friends and you want to back up. Okay, I can't aim. I cannot aim at all. All right. Wait, I can right click to... Okay. So, I thought I could only attack with one button.
Get ready for a fight.
Oh. Okay, how do I defend myself?
Use a potion.
I don't need no potion. I don't need no potion yet. Q special attack. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, let me hit him with this special attack sword. That's hurting. What's their health? I gotta go. How do I use the potion? I don't know how to use a potion, guys. How do I use a potion? It's running at me. They're running at me. How do I use the potion? Woo! Get dodged then, fool! This is sick. Okay, I didn't dodge it that time. I'm sat here destroying this big... Oh, use the potion. I know how to use the potion now. Oh! Oh, I cut its tail? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Come here, give me that tail! Come at me, bro. Come at me. Come on, come at me! Not today, baby. Not today. I sliced its tail off. That's what I've got to do. Okay, so come here. Give me that tail. Give me that tail up! Ah! I'm slicing its tail off. What do you want me to do? Jesus, this is harder than I thought!
Special power, baby! Come at me! Ooh! Ooh! Ooh!
I'm doing work out here! Where's its health bar? Oh my God. I just did all kinds of stuff. Oh, special time! Okay! Weird clown left can't be used. Come at me, bro. Oh, yeah. You gonna hit me?
You got to do a lot better than that.
Level up, and I still haven't killed this thing? Okay, there's something. There's something. There's something that I'm not doing right. There is something. Let me just use a potion. What do you want me to do? Stop. Do I need to do something with this tail? Okay, nothing with the tail. Back up, bro. You're a noob. You have no chance against me, man. What is this? Do I go in this thing? Okay, it's chasing me. It is chasing me. Don't go in that. Okay, I guess I just gotta keep hitting it. Ah! Oh, I killed it. I just gotta keep hitting it. Really? No challenge, honestly. Just gonna be completely honest with you. It didn't have a health bar. I did not see a health bar or nothing.
Slayer, great smiths are going crazy, and I'm seeing a massive ether spike on that island. Just send up a flare so we can home in on your exact position.
What kind of flare?
Nice work. We'll be able to refill the ether traps and get ourselves back to Ramsgate in no time.
Dauntless, baby! Oh, yeah. So that was a little introduction to this monster slaying. And, if you know what I mean, baby.
You should be seeing the city any minute now. On an approach course to Ramsgate.
Okay, our town is like completely a dream. It's all a dream. The birds chirping.
Smell that fresh Ramsgate air, eh? But don't spend too much time enjoying it. Cat needs every Slayer to get back in the fight as soon as they're able. Have you proven?
I don't say a word, do I? What the? I just didn't.
Everyone in
I just went invisible. What the heck is going on with my player?
Response to this behemoth surge, and that doesn't leave any of us a lot of downtime. She's already gone ahead to the plaza. So meet her there as soon as you can. Off you go then, and keep that chin up. You'll be a full-fledged slayer in no time.
All right, he definitely knows what he's talking about. There's some random people in here. Hello, everybody. What's going on? Why are we just standing around? We need to get into battle with somebody. Don't know how to do that, though. What is this? What is he, stores or something? Hold E.
You've come to the right stylist.
Stylist? Nope, nope, nope. Let me get out of here. I'm trying to fight somebody. Where do I go to fight? Can I slice him up? I'm out here a complete noob, guys. Complete noob. I just want to fight another monster, honestly. How do I go into these big doors? Let me in. I mean, we can fight, and I'll probably take you. Well, I probably would. I'm around the city just checking stuff out, guys. No cores. What is a core brick? What is going on? And what am I doing? Why am I running so weird? Check out that run. Oh, question mark. What's that? We got a quest? We got a quest to go fight a big, huge monster?
Hell of a job, Slayer.
Okay, okay, okay. Graduation day complete. Wait, what? Okay, can I go fight something? I'm a Master Slayer.
Stay sharp.
I've waited this my whole life to become a Master Slayer. Okay, I just realized something. At the very top of my screen, or not screen, at the very top, whatever. My compass at the top. Can you shut up?
Working on their hump pass, whether they know it or not.
Shut up! All right, anyways, at the very top of my screen, you can see exclamation points. And I don't know if you guys know, but that's the start of quest.
What do you need?
The hunt pass. Okay, except take me to a big, huge monster. Claim your rewards. I didn't even do anything. Oh, come on. I just leveled up from doing nothing, guys. Hold on. I'm going to get into another monster battle or something. All right, we got another one. We got another one here. What is this? Okay, Moria Hikeskeeter. All right, give me a battle quest or something. All right, I need something sick. What's going on? What is going on? Crafting? I'm about to make some armor. All right, all right, all right. What do I do? How do I do this? Currently equipped. I don't know what this is. Create. I'm going to create a helmet. Perfect. Ooh. Item added to inventory. Okay. Wait, can I make all this armor? Okay, I'm gonna make all this armor. All right, sick. I made some cool armor. Okay, I just completed that quest. We didn't get to fight a monster yet, but we got some cool new armor. Ooh, that looks sick. That looks sick. All right, let me see if I can wear that really quickly. Wow, this game is pretty cool, but it's very in-depth on a lot of things. I just made some armor, and I cannot figure out how to put it on, man. I go to my menu, and then you see loadout, right? Oh, so you're thinking that's the case. Well, you know, we're just gonna go to the shortcut. All right, I'm on the menu. Okay, on the menu, armor and lantern. Okay, we got this armor, right? I'm trying to get my new armor, right? Oh, okay, I figured it out. Everybody relax, I got my cool new coat on. I kind of look sick, guys. I got a cool new outfit. Wait, did I get a new weapon? Oh, I got a new weapon too. Oh, boy, look at that run. Ain't nobody got that run like me. The hunt is on. Wait, we got a new hunt. I think so. Okay, so this thing has a paw print above it. What is this? Oh. Okay, wait. Let me try this again. So, you can be in a match with people, but I don't want to be in a match with people. Oh, it's preparing the hunt. Great. I'm about to be in here with trained professionals, and I'm trash. Okay, this is not good. This ain't good. It's okay. It's all right. It's okay. I'm gonna slay out. Leaving in 23 seconds to fight this big, enormous monster. I got some cool armor on. I'm ready for any kind of blizzard that comes my way. Uh-oh. All right, here we go. Okay, these guys. Okay, there's another person with the same kind of outfit as me. This is good news. The guys on the left have something cooler. All right, let's just do it. Uh-oh. Wait, some people are on PlayStation. Ain't nothing wrong with that. But PC is gonna have the advantage, right? Probably not. We look sick. We actually kind of look sick. We got two in the winter coat and two in the...
Nothing to take lightly. I'll stay on the horn in case you need any timely advice.
Okay. Let me get my sword out. I'll slice somebody right now. These guys seem to know what they're doing. They're just going straight and grabbing stuff. Okay, something's happening. Bro, come to me. Come to me right now.
If you lose track of your partner, I want to...
Jesus! Guys, help me! It's fast! Hold on, guys. I need a bow and arrow. Jesus! Help me, knocked over a tree. Slice him. I'm slow. I'm too slow. Stand up. It's okay. No! Jesus! Guys, can you help me a little bit? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Where's his health bar? I can't even see his health bar. Okay, I need help. I need help. I need help. I need help. Run! He's up! Oh, God. Okay, I'm just gonna heal myself up here. Y'all are gonna get hit, not me. Don't come at me. Don't come at me. Hit him again. Hit him again. Ah, I'm too slow. Too slow. I'm too slow. This thing is... Oh. 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 Jesus, I fell right into it. Check my stamina. Oh, I got stamina. Oh, yeah, I'm ready. Let's go. I don't think I did that right. Whoop him. Whoop him. Do we get, like, loot from this killing this dude? Whoop him. Whoop him. Whoop him. Ah. Ah. Okay, so I just figured something out with my special attack. I can, like, swing from a distance, and there's, like, a thing that will go and attack it. I'm going right at him. Come at me, bro. Come at- Okay, that was a little too close. Oh, 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 get him. Get him, guys, get him. Did he just call his boys? I think he just called his boys. This dude just won't die. Did we kill him? This is easy. This is actually easy for me. How much health does this thing have? Oh, I'm running. I don't know what I just did, but I used something special. As you can see around my body, I got like this blue orb. Oh, it's powerful time, baby. Ah! Ah! Okay, I need to heal. Hold on, guys. Just gotta heal up. I'm coming after you now, boy. Dude, he doesn't die. Oh! Oh, what is that? A sheath weapon? What is that? I don't know what I just did. I did something. So I don't know what a sheath weapon is, guys. It just gave me that option, and I don't know what's going on. I'd like to give a big shout out to my family, my mom who raised me. I'm a hero of today, not only because of my family, but because of my fans. Okay, let me just stop. Your rank, A, of course. Team rank, what is S? Outstanding. Plus, plus, that's what that means. Time elapsed, 3 minutes, 22 seconds to destroy him. Yeah, what happens now? Do I get some loot? Ooh-wee. Okay, I don't think I got any armor. Not cool. Slayer progression, okay, that's cool and all. We just destroyed. I don't even know what that was, honestly. I have no name for it. He probably has a name, but I don't know the name. Okay, so you can get the bundle and all that stuff, but man, I'm just trying to slay something else out. But guys, you know, we've done a lot in this video, starting the game and everything else. If you guys enjoyed Dauntless and you want to see some more, you want to see me get like the paid bundle and everything, let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to drop that like, subscribe if you are new, and we'll see you guys in the next video.